These magnetic glass spinners are just sheer fun to make. All you need is a couple of paper cups, a bicycle spoke, and a few ring magnets. Now, take a paper cup and cut it at a height of about 3/4 from the top. Make a hole in the center and decorate the cup with the color tapes. This is half the cup. Once again, a hole in the middle and decorate it. And this is just the bottom disc with a hole in the middle and these 7 colors. Now, these are ring magnets, right? And they stick to a bicycle spoke. If you put 2 of these in a bicycle spoke, hold the spoke vertically and give them a twirl, these magnets will keep spinning and they will slowly descend down. Now, this is the principle behind these fun cups. Now, take the thinnest of the paper cups, place a magnet on the top and below, and the magnets will stick to each other. The north will stick to the south. And then you place it on the bicycle spoke, hold the spoke vertical and give this cup a little twirl. And the disc will keep spinning. You can see the 7 colors coalesce and see some kind of a grayish white. But this cup is going to descend rather fast. Now take the half cup. Place it in the bicycle spoke, give it a twirl, and this time you see a riot of colors. The cup will descend slowly, slower than the previous one. Ultimately, it will come to the end of the bicycle spoke. And finally, take the 3/4 cup and give it a twirl. But this cup is also going to come down, but it will spin slowly and will take a much longer time to descend to the end of the bicycle spoke. Now, these are absolutely fun experiments, and all you need to do them are paper cups, a bicycle spoke, and a couple of ring magnets and some color tape.